like this, and that's how you should be at the top. Like when I'm right here, I'm just like loose, right? So, but if I have the ball up here, or like I'm up here, like you feel your shoulders are just all like tight, you're not gonna be able to do anything. So just right now, work on just feeling relaxed. Just nice and easy. Just here, so when you sit there, you should just feel, you can do whatever. You can look this way, you can look that way. But if you're all up here, like this, you're gonna be all just mechanical. So try to just like relax. And now let's take it as a three step. Alright? So it's just this three step, there should be no hitch. So let me see your phone. Like no hitch means it shouldn't be one, two, three hitch. Because it's a three-step drop. All three steps should be timed. If I'm going to slam, I'm going one, two, three, and I'm throwing it. If I don't, if he's not open,